Hi, and welcome to Outdoor Training. In this movie, you will see some benefits about how and why using forestry tools. These four tools are minimum required when you go to fell a tree. First of all, we have the spiked wedge. This is when the tree leans back, you can pull or push him over to the other side. Combined with a hammer or an axe, you can push this wedge into the tree. We're also using this breaking bar, what can be used to lift the tree when it's slightly backwards into the right direction, but also to turn the tree. So when you de-limp the tree, remove all the side branches, there's always a part that stays on the bottom or on the soil. So with this tool, we can turn and twist the tree so the bottom branches faces up, so we can cut them off to have smooth logs to stack. And to save our back, we will use this handy tool. It will help you to reduce the stress on your back while carrying out the logs from the forest to your trailer, to your stack, to your woodshed, to wherever you want to stack the wood. All right, let's go and take a look how we use them. Ah!